Now that we have finished recording, we can play back the audio by clicking on play. And it starts to record my voice like this. We can also play the audio from any point in the track, as you can see, by clicking here, then click on play. Right? And observe any point in audio you can play from like this. Right? Guys, so now that we have some audio, we can start some editing.